Resistant bacteria don't need passports. We see them in our country every day. This is a global problem that requires global solutions.